I took a picture of the Andromeda Galaxy using this telescope from my back garden in Cirencester. The Andromeda Galaxy is 2.5 million light years away, meaning the light that hit my sensor left that object 2.5 million years ago. So this is what the Andromeda Galaxy looked like a long time ago.